I will be cunning, slyly deceiving, watching and guarding, ducking and weaving, he may